Total Containers in Western Australia are part of a national network and have over 20 years' experience in the container industry and conversions. They reached out to NEOtech Coatings to apply Super Therm on 8 shipping containers to be used in Western Australia's harsh Pilbara region for a major Rio Tinto mining camp. In northern inland areas of WA, the average maximum exceeds 40 degrees Celsius during summer, and temperatures exceeding 45 degrees Celsius are common. Now Rio Tinto's containers will have the best long-term passive heat protection in Australia that will last well over 20 to 30 years even when covered in its famous red dirt. 6 40-foot containers for equipment and 2 10-foot containers for employee cool rooms had Super Therm applied to the exterior of the carbon steel. The insides of the containers were converted for employee use. In any external environment, we also recommend our epoxy coating Enamo grip for added protection. Super Therm has Australia's highest total solar reflectance rating of 96.1%, which means it only absorbs a tiny 3.9% of the solar heat, of which 91% is emitted back out. A 250 micron dry application and heat conduction of just 4 BTU square feet per hour is transferred through makes it incredibly powerful at blocking solar heat and great for CO2 reduction. A container test on a 36 degrees Celsius day in La Porte, Texas by the Department of Energy report showed the Super Therm container had a 46 to 52% reduction of inside surface conduction related energy loads. The DOE also noted it was the third time they had the pleasure to test Super Therm, and it was rare that a single product will show such repeatable results in 3 totally different environments, as a true testimonial to its Energy Star rating. Super Therm goes the extra mile and blocks 99.5% of the infrared heat, giving it a super high TS, a rating which is perfect for hot environments. In fact, the hotter the better. Shipping containers worldwide have Super Therm applied to block the intense solar heat. From the USA, Italy, El Salvador, Dubai to Australia, it really does the job. As the only coating developed with NASA, they stated, Super Therm rated excellent in absolutely no contribution to fire or flame. This is an unusual rating for any paint product, as most will score from a low of 15 up to 88. The A classification is the highest classification that can be achieved. It's a fact that if you reduce the amount of heat in the initial loading, you have reduced the amount of heat available for transfer into the container. Of the 4 formulated ceramics in Super Therm, one particular ceramic compound won't allow heat to load into the metal, unlike any other coating in the world. Visit neotechcoatings.com for more information about Super Therm that blocks the solar heat.